forget Mike Trout, Alex Bregman got a 5-year, $100 million extension. The Astros have made it to the postseason with multiple wins and a World Series. I guess the guy can't be consistent. What are your thoughts like I'm screwed up?